Welcome to Oracle This Week, a show all about Oracle Cloud Infrastructure. But wait, that isn't right, is it? Anyway, this week, Oracle comes to Azure. There's a new space partner community program and some live resizing of hard drives on the go. I am Lars Klint, and you're watching a show made from 92% recycled cloud storage accounts. For the past 3 years, you've been able to use the Oracle Interconnect for Microsoft Azure to transfer data between Microsoft's cloud and Oracle's cloud infrastructure. Now, this was a step towards a multi-cloud setup for some people, and it played well into the slowness of the teleprompter. Azure as part of more enterprise infrastructures. This week, the next level in that partnership was announced with the general availability of Oracle Database Service for Azure. The Oracle Database Service for Azure builds upon the core capabilities of the Oracle Interconnect for Azure and promises to more easily integrate workloads on Microsoft Azure with Oracle Database Services on OCI. In addition, there are no charges for using the Oracle Databases Service for Microsoft Azure, the Oracle Interconnect for Microsoft Azure, or data egress or ingress when moving data between OCI and Azure. Yeah, something free from Oracle is a rare thing. You will pay only for the other Azure or Oracle services that you consume, such as Azure Synapse or Oracle Autonomous Database. There's a whole lot more details written in perfect marketing in the news post linked below. Check it out if you want to know more about Oracle, Azure, and their new stronger friendship. Finally, we have another space story on the show. This time, Azure is announcing the Space Partner Community, which is an ecosystem of space partners with exclusive access to technical support and scaling solutions. This access includes participation in Azure Space Training, which isn't actual training in space, but rather the service Azure Space, launched in 2020. You also get priority access to new services on Azure and engineering support. Some of the partners include Airbus, SpaceX, Nokia, Viasat, and Omnispace. And the idea is that they will be able to work better together on the space products of the future and get go-to-market scaling and support. If you have space business and you want to be part of the Azure Space Partner Community to do more space things, you can! Use the link below to sign up and get space training. Now I just need to start a space business. Is 2022 the year of picking up cloud computing knowledge? Well, then check out ACG's free plan. You get access to free courses and quizzes, plus learning paths and original series content. There's even free course content. Right now, you can try Intro to Serverless on Azure, or perhaps you prefer Azure Storage Deep Dive. You don't even need a credit card to sign up. You can just jump straight in and start. Yeah. I'll leave the links in the description. Finally, one of those features I kind of thought we already had on Azure. Live resizing of Azure disks. Having the right size disks for your cloud application is critical in avoiding downtime, managing costs, and getting the best performance. From this week, you can now resize your disks live. You can dynamically increase the storage capacity of your premium SSD or standard SSD disks without causing any disruption to your applications. To reduce costs, you can start with smaller disks and gradually increase their storage capacity without experiencing any downtime. This works both for Linux and Windows setups, and the link below will give you all the details, including how you enable it, use it, and what limitations there are. That's the news for this week from Oracle and Azure. Let me know in the comments if you're going to try it out. Also, space! There's so much more useful and entertaining technical content coming from us, so stay tuned to both the ACG and the Pluralsight channels. Now, next week, the show is taking a break along with the entire company. Yep, we're all going to Fiji. I hope. We'll see you in the cloud. Keep being awesome, cloud gurus.